हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर रैशनल नंबर्स। टुडे वी विल सॉल्व सम वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ द चैप्टर बेस्ड ऑन प्रीवियस कंसेप्ट एंड फोर बेसिक टूल्स ऑफ मैथ्स, दैट इज प्लस माइनस मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन। लिसन स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाइल सॉल्विंग द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स वी शुड फोकस ऑन सम पॉइंट्स, दैट इज firstly read the problems carefully, then identify that what is given in the problems and what do you have to find out. Okay, so let's start to solve the word problems. Your first problem is A basket contains 3 types of fruits weighing 19 whole 1 by 3 kg in all. If 8 whole 1 by 9 kg of these be apples, 3 whole 1 by 6 kg of be oranges and the rest pears, what is the weight of the pears in the basket? That means you have a fruit containers, your fruit basket, in which there are 3 fruits. Apples, oranges and pears. The weight of apples and oranges are given. You have to find the weight of pears. And also the total weight of the fruit basket is given. Okay. So start to solving it. First of all we write what is given. Total weight of the basket is 19 whole 1 by 3 kg. So that is convert it into a improper fraction. We get 19 into 3, that is 57, 57 plus 1, 58 by 3 kg. Weight of oranges is 3 whole 1 by 6 kg. That is 6 into 3, 18, 18 plus 1, 19 by 6 kg. Weight of apples is 8 whole 1 by 9 kg, that is 73 by 9 kg. So we have to find the weight of pears. So if you want to find the weight of pears, you subtract the weight of oranges and apples from the total weight of the basket. So solve it. Total weight of the basket is 58 by 3. Now subtract weight of apples and weight of oranges from this. Okay, like this. Now solve it. Firstly, we solve the bracket. Here we take the LCM of 6 and 9. So the LCM of 6 and 9 is 18. You know? Now solve is 6 divide 18 by 3 and 19 into 3, that is 57. Plus 9 divide 18 by 2 and 73 into 2, that is 614. Next, add this. 57 plus 146, 3203 by 18. Further, we take the LCM of 3 and 18. So, after taking the LCM of 3 and 18, and repeat the same process, in last we get 8 whole 1 upon 18 kg. That is, the weight of the pears in the basket is 8 whole 1 upon 18 kg. It's your answer. Now solve the second question. And the second one is that, find the cost of 3 whole 2 by 5 meters of cloth at rupees 36 whole 3 by 4 per meter. That means cost of 1 meter of cloth is given. You have to find the cost of 3 whole 2 by 5, that is near about 3.5 meter of cloth. Okay? So you know that if less amount is given and you have to find the more amount, you use multiplication. So here firstly we write what is given here. given that cost of 1 meter of cloth is ₹36 whole 3/4. Now convert it into the fraction, we get 36 into 4, that is 144 into 3, 147 by 3 rupees. Sorry, 4. So what is the cost of 3 whole 2 by 5, that is 17 by 5 meter cloth is. So we multiply this and this. After multiplying, 147 by 4 into 17 by 5, we multiplied 147 into 17, we get 2499, and 4 into 5, that is 20. After dividing this, we get 124 whole 19 upon 24 rupees. It's your answer. Okay, that means the cost of 17 5 by 5 meter of cloth is 124 whole 19 by 20. Okay, it's your answer. Now come to the next questions. Find the area of rectangular park which is 36 whole 3 by 5 meter long and 16 whole 2 by 3 meter broad. Like that, you have a rectangular park. You all are known about the rectangular field. Like that. And it is the length of the park and it is the breadth. Length is 36 whole 3 by 5 meter and breadth is 16 whole 2 by 3 meter. You have to find the total area. You have to find the area of the rectangular field. So firstly, what is given here? Given that length is equal to 36 whole 3 by 5 meter. Now convert it. That is 36 into 5. 36 into 5, that is 180, and 180 plus 3, 183 by 5 meter. And 16 into 3, 48. And 48 plus 2, that is 50 by 3 meter. We have to find the area. And you all are know that the area of rectangular is L into B. So multiplied 183 by 5 into 50 by 3. Simplify it, 5 or 50. Cancel out. Now cancel the 5. 50 by 5, you get 10. You get 1830 by 3. That is 610 meter square. Divide 1830 by 3, you get 610 meter square. So the area of the rectangular park is 610 meter square. It is your answer. Now solve the last sum, that is the product of two fraction is 9 whole 3 by 5, and if one of the fraction is 9 whole 3 by 7, find the others. You have two numbers, first and second, and the sum and the product of both the number. Product means multiplication. So product of both the numbers are equal to the 9 whole 3 by 5. You have to find the other numbers, yeah, other fraction. So let the other fraction be x. So according to question, it is given that first number into second number is equal to the 9 whole 3 by 5. 9 whole 3 by 5 means 9 into 5, 45. 45 plus 3, 48 by 5. And in first and second, first number is given and the first number is 9 whole 3 by 7. And second number is x. We let the second number, the other number be x. 48 by 5. Solving this, 9 into 7, that is 63. 63 plus 3, 66 by 7 into x is equal to 48 by 5. So, for finding the value of x, we have to transfer 66 by 7 to the right side. So we get x is equal to 48 by 5 into 7 by 66. Here we cut 48 and 66 by 6 and we get 8 and 11. After multiplying this, we get 56 by 55. And we can also write it 1 whole 1 by 55. This is your answer. So, the other fraction is 1 whole 1 by 55. Okay, student. That's all for today class. Now go through the worksheet 5 and try to solve it. Goodbye. Have a nice day.